feel that there's going to be a post-attack.